Hi, this is Monique, and today I'm going to show you how to reverse a clip. So before we do anything, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So basically, people want to create a reverse effect, say when they want to do like a cool effect where it's in slow motion or speed it up or do it backwards or whatever. That's what we're going to show you how to do today, to actually reverse a clip. So I've downloaded a clip off of pixabay.com, and so what I'm doing right now is I'm actually just going to play it one time so you can see what it looks like going in forwards, and it's basically of jellyfish swimming. So in order to reverse a clip, what you do is you go to the top right hand corner where you have all the tabs for the color and the crop and volume and everything like that. And you go to the one that looks like a speedometer, it's the third from the right, and you click on it. You just make sure that the clip that you want to reverse is selected first. Then you click on reverse. So you hit the check mark for reverse. So it's now playing in reverse in normal speed, but if you want to slow it down or speed it up, all you have to do is go to speed and check on normal, and then you can go to slow, fast, or custom. So I'm just going to leave mine on normal, and this is what it looks like reversed. So I hope this has helped you, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want more tips and tricks on how to use iMovie.